Hello, Facebook fans. This is Melissa Abernathy at the Hoboken Historical Museum. I'm here today with Liz Cohen and Tim Golding, an artist whose work is on display in an exhibit called In Transition that Liz helped the Hoboken Museum curate from artwork produced by her students. And I will introduce Liz. Liz, will you tell us a little bit about your art classes?
I would be happy to. I hold classes every Monday evening at 3rd Street, the Hoboken Shelter. I also hold classes every Tuesday morning from 9 till 12 noon at St. Matthew's Lunchtime Drop-In Ministry. And I also hold classes at the Hoboken Public Library from 10 to 12 every Wednesday morning.
And these are open to everybody?
They are all free and open to the public.
Terrific. And you've been doing this for how long?
These particular classes, I want to say at least the last 5 years.
Great. And why did you get started teaching these classes at St. Matthew's and the shelter and the library?
We run a gallery here in Hoboken called Hobart Cooperative Gallery, and part of our gallery's mission is to give back to the community in which we have our home. And because of that, I started teaching classes at the shelter, became very friendly with Jacqueline Cherubini, the director of the gallery, and Spike Ensweller, who is a colleague of mine at the shelter in St. Matthew's. And they encouraged me to continue doing classes and to do more of them. And then I met wonderful people like my student Tim Golding, who I really enjoy being with and working with, and I love it. I've fallen in love with being with my artist students. I'm incredibly passionate about art and sharing it with others, so it is my life's mission to help people appreciate art as much as I do. Whether or not they become artists, I want to help people enjoy the visual beauty that's created by artists.
Terrific. And Tim, why don't you tell us a little bit about how you learned about her classes and what you get out of her classes?
Well, I attend Liz's classes at the library and also at the St. Matthew's Lunchtime Ministry, you know, because I happen to be in transition. As the title of the exhibit says, In Transition. And I am a very, very big fan of Liz. She's an amazing art historian, art teacher, and artist herself. You should see her things.
I have seen her things. They're
Thank
terrific.
You, Tim.
What different artists have you learned about through Liz's classes?
Well, she would be better with the names, but we've covered life drawing, abstract, collage, expressionism, like Van Gogh, and some other ones.
He learns well.
Well, I think right behind you, over your shoulder, Liz, is one of Tim's pieces. Do you want to tell us a little bit about what inspired you to create that work of art?
That is out of my imagination. It's, I guess, a woman with turban. And I really was trying to follow Liz's guidance on a color choice and color blending. It's a magic marker, and she emphasizes how to contrast and how to match colors. And I think that's one of my best pieces, one of my favorites.
Oh, and Liz, would you like to point out some of the other works and maybe talk a little bit about a couple of the artists you've used?
I would be happy
that people
to.
Really respond to? Which are the
well,
ones
this one people will probably recognize as taken and inspired by, taken from and inspired by Edvard Munch's famous painting called The Scream. We looked at Keith Haring, so this work is certainly recognizable as in the style of Haring. We also did a lot of collage work inspired by Romare Bearden. This is one of my favorites. Romare Bearden, one of the greatest American artists who ever lived, African-American collage artist who made its name during the Harlem Renaissance. So collage work, We were inspired by people as varied as Wayne Thiebaud, the Californian, who loved painting pastries and cakes. Jasper Johns was an inspiration for us, and Ellsworth Kelly. Van Gogh.
I think I spy another Tim Golden original here from your life drawing class.
Yes. Isn't it great? And Tim, was this your first experience in life drawing, or you had done it before? I can't remember.
I had done it the previous week at your first class. This is, I think, class two or three.
So you were relatively new to life drawing. Yeah. It's pretty impressive.
Yeah, reality always puzzled me.
Pretty impressive. So, in fact, there's a range of styles, abilities, processes, media. I try and introduce as much different media as possible to keep the classes fresh and interesting. But I also give the option, often people will come in and they're really there just to rest and have a moment of peace and quiet. So I also give the option of doing what I call free draw, where artists can draw whatever they like. And I also allow them to use coloring books because people find that meditative and therapeutic. Yeah, that's a coloring book one there.
I see another Tim Golding original.
That is. Look at the great color
orange
choices.
Mm.
Mm. And Tim, would you like to talk a little bit more about your experience with the St. Matthew's program?
Sure. Well, as I said before, the gallery exhibition is Artists in Transition, and so many people are in transition these days. It seems like times are a little bit unstable. Some people transition voluntarily, but a lot of people are forced or pushed into transition. You know, it's not all, you know, the street homeless. You know, some people find themselves with a new medical condition which interrupt their lives. Some people are dealing with a condition they're going to have the rest of their lives and figuring out how to live and how to be enjoyable. And there's also people with some other challenges, you know, physical challenges, and even retirees and those with substance abuse issues, which are doing very, very well. And these classes help so many of those people.
Terrific. And it sounds like you've got quite a community network that you've developed.
When I sit down at a Liz art group, I know most of the people there were friendly, were encouraging, and we inspire each other.
Terrific. Well, thanks very much for sharing your artwork, sharing your thoughts on the therapy of art, and your expertise, Liz. Thanks very much.
Oh, our pleasure. Our pleasure.
All right.
It's a great honor working with Tim, and thank you, Tim, for being so eloquent about the period in your life of being in transition. Thank you for sharing.
Thank you.
It was very kind of you.
All right. That wraps it.